Hey everyone, I am showing you a solution to a problem that was driving me crazy. I updated my macOS to Catalina, and then when I went to go ahead and start doing some of my Adobe CC updates, I started getting all these error code 127s, and I could never ever get the app downloaded. It kept on failing to download that. If you are going through that, I have found a solution that did come from an Adobe tech. I actually did get in a chat room with an Adobe tech, so this came from them, and it worked, and it's simple. So if you're having trouble with error code 127, I would recommend doing this. The problem comes down to the security settings through your Wi-Fi connection and the macOS. So what you need to do is you need to turn your phone into a hotspot. Basically, if you don't know how to do that, get on your phone, go into settings, click on personal hotspot, and then allow others to join. Make sure that is switched on. Once you do that, you can come back to your computer here, switch off your Wi-Fi, and then there's my phone with personal hotspots. I can click on that. You'll see the Wi-Fi signal basically disappear once you get there. So now I have my hotspot phone. And now I can come and click on an update that I need to, and it will work. It's gonna be slower than your Wi-Fi connection, but here's the thing, guys, it works. I was able to download Media Encoder, which is what I was trying to get there. It totally worked. So there you go. If you're pulling your hair out, you don't have a solution, try this. It worked for me. I hope it works for you.